게 fly away, fly away. 하다 주운이 흘러가는 파노라마. 가오케 라레타 치킨 가오코 데 가담 오 바쿠 하프사데루.
Android 2? Oh man, how many of you did Dr. Gero create?
Well, not that it's any of your business, City Boy, but the good doctor met his end some time ago. We were created by Dr. Gero's computer.
Now his computer's trying to kill me?
That's right. This particular computer has been programmed to think that it is Dr. Gero. It's down there scheming and planning, trying to realize its number one ambition, which is to see you dead. I know, we should all just let bygones be bygones, but that ain't the way it's gonna be. I was programmed to kill your ass, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. You hear? Number 13. That's your unlucky number. And I ain't talking about no silly superstition, City Boy. I'm talking about yours truly, Big 13.
I don't care what you're called. Taking other people's lives is wrong. And I won't stand for it!
Wait! There's nothing we can do about it right now!
This is not good!
Yeah...
Boy, shoot! How did a scrawny little guy like you withstand a blast like that?
Shut up and give me a hand. Huh?
He's plumb loco if he's meaning to catch that with his bare hands. That boy's been out in the sun without his hat on for way too long. Robot trash is going to take that chance away from me.
We're not programmed to kill you, but we'd be glad to oblige. Hey, 15, take care of this guy.
Identity confirmed. Analysis complete.
Time for an old-fashioned butt whooping. I know you ain't ready to start pushing up daisies yet. Come on, son, I was just now getting warmed up.
You still don't know what you're up against. You're leading a path to your own destruction.
Hey, where did that grin go? What's the matter, boy?
Not a thing!
That was incredible!
Analyzing power increase!
Big Bang Attack!
Check it out!
Yeah! Goku!
Dad! Go on! No! Don't! Wait! Don't do it, Gohan! Go on!
Thanks, Piccolo.
Piccolo's here?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's him.
Piccolo!
Hey, what's up?
I was right. Look, Krillin.
Piccolo! Glad you can make it. Thanks.
Don't sweat it, Goku. Just so happens I was in the neighborhood.
Hey, Mean Green! It's Goku we want, so if you want to live, just hightail it out of here right now.
Same old unhealthy obsession. Same old foul one-track programming.
Inferior craftsmanship.
14 and 15 have been destroyed. How sweet it is. I feel great!
Yeah, no!
I've got him, Kakarot! He's all mine! What the... This is a time of death!
Why do these things always happen to me?
This is messed up! Oh, man.
You're mine!
Oh!
On, mosquitoes!
Leave him alone!
I can't! Please! Lend me your energy! I beg you!
Die.
Stay away from me!
Great oceans and seas, vast lands of the earth, please lend me your energy.
Oh, you android freak! Don't even think about it! Kakarot's mine! Back off!
It's working!
Thank you.
Huh? What's up, Dad?
Me?
We interrupt this programming to bring you a late-breaking update to one of our earlier news stories. Approximately 1 hour ago, all contact with Gingertown, an area on the outskirts of West City, was all of a sudden lost. According to our team on the scene, well, if I'm reading this correctly, it seems all of the residents have vanished without a trace. Yes, that's what it says. Not a single person in Gingertown can be accounted for.
Gingertown, huh?
Our news team is investigating the cause of this citywide mass disappearance right now, but we'll update you with details.
Hello? Kami House?
Oh, hey, it's Bulma.
Oh, it's Bulma. She says that there's something on TV that she wants us to see.
City in peril. We now have new information to report on the crisis unfolding in Gingertown. Now, according to this note our news producer handed me off the air a moment ago, clothing believed to belong to the missing townspeople has been found littered all over the area. One of our reporters has just arrived. We take you to the scene now.
Whoa, kinda creepy, isn't it?
We're broadcasting live from Gingertown, where there are few clues as to the fate of the more than 15,000 residents who have seemingly vanished. But we've stumbled onto something...
There are empty outfits all over the ground, as though the people who'd been wearing them have melted clean away. This rifle here suggests that the townsfolk mounted some sort of defense against whatever took them.
What? Took them?
It's gotta be those androids, Bulma. They're gonna wipe out humanity, and this is just a warm-up. Thank goodness you're back. Now watch the news and help us figure out what's going on.
Do what?
Are you picking that up? Something is happening. People are screaming, but we can't see them from here. And now gunfire. I hear screaming and gunfire. And now ominous silence. All right, viewers, we're going to go in there as close as we can to see if...
Took you long enough, monster.